emptiness of space. Space contains the earth and the stars and the sun and the moon and the mountain. Everything is empty. And so if a person wants to attain an understanding of the mind, merely by emptying his mind, he'll make his mind small, it's been great.